fourth one.
Dude, I'm loving this thing. Bro.
This is Big Bird right here.
Yeah, I'm Big Bird.
We call him Big Bird.
Yeah.
It done broke.
You got that thing stretched too,
man. I need no
deal.
I made them.
Call ourselves the Popo.
The Popo.
Performance over everything.
Well, I'm Lucas.
I'm Justin, buddy.
Nice to meet you.
Sean.
Oh, dude, you should see that fast in that castle, man. That thing has about a
That's the one. I'll wait for you, Sean. Where's the pink head at?
Pink helmet.
Oh, look at that.
Get him a pink helmet.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. That's pretty wild. I've watched all their videos. They're so good.
You ever watch that 24/7 Australian dude?
I've watched a lot of Australian videos. I don't know about that.
My man.
Yeah, I love the echo body on it too. I don't think you can beat that one for 500 though. Too old for this moving crap, I tell you that.
Just about here, brother.
For which?
What?
Hey, may I tell you something that's really good for that? If you get a bunch of scratches, it's armor on. Put armor all on it, and
it's
all this stuff up.
It's gonna take some armor on that one, but I don't know. If you want it hard, I gave it to you.
Hey, right?
Get it after
you. Hey, there ain't nothing.
It looks good on it.
Every time I try to make my way up, I get behind somebody, right? And I have to have 4 foot of room to back up, so I back up and they knock me off the hill. Like this.
Ooh! There you go.
You can almost run that truck upside down with a big ass tires.
Cut hard the other way, dude. Now that you got your tire up. Reverse. Come on. Now turn into it. You have to back up and give it a bounce. So bounce your rear end out of it. But turn into it and use the cage. Like you. Now turn. Turn other way. Other way. Turn hard that way.
BRD carbon, ecto body. Let's get it. It's up front.
Yep.
stop,
that big rock.
I really like this.
Yeah, that rock. You can't stick one through the
thing. $300, what's not the water for that?
What are you going to call that thing?
There's too many times I climb this hill right here. If I can't get up here, I need to just stop all street trail. This is our trail. We built this whole thing. Yeah. This is the same thing. I'm not going to make it out. You're going to put the slate to it.
We got a traffic jam
with this. Easy, bro. Easy.
I'm in last. Okay? Damn it, Justin. You're getting in your feelings. You got a feeling? Not even one? I guess that counts. Oh, shit. That thing can't be heard, I don't think.
You started that right there, man.
I'm tired of the spots, dude.
Every time Sean, that's like flip my truck, that's how he sits it, just like that. Like, buried in a rock.
Just
give me a fair spot, bro. You horny bastard.
How you doing?
Pull that ass down. Hello. What the hell? What was that?
back to the front of the line and that little fucker was. Bryson, you got my bait? I got it. Cool.
I think I made a mistake by putting my reverse on 50%. I usually run it on 25 and I'm not liking it. Maybe I just gotta get used to it.
I've only had it for like 2 days. Give it.
I'm pretty sure it's a potato chip.
As soon as I see this young Katan, there's a wrap.
I got on 50% because I didn't want
to. That's on 50%.
Yeah.
That's one of those 23 ones. What do you have to show off using
It's geared lower than the traxxas. It's still got some power in there. It's still geared lower. You too, bud.
I'm with you. This is a trail,
bud. I'm a little too wide.
Oh!
It was a big rock there.
I was gonna say, give it the beans. Amen.
me nervous when I do this. Everybody look up. Everybody look up.
Everybody find something else to do, Lucas said. Yeah, if you were smart, Big Bird, you'd back the fuck up and chain tank.
Well, I fucking home, Big Bird.
He had some beans, bro. I ain't seen the beans with this truck. Well, see, it's like the guy that gets a show truck with 12,000 horsepower motor and just to a parking lot and everything.
What do you think about that suspension? Tires are squishing because I didn't vent them. As much water as I run through, I didn't want to vent them, but look at them.
Mm-hmm. I know, I got one over here. What I do, just poke a hole in my tire.
Yeah.
If I poke a hole in it right now, it'll be better.
That's pretty good.
It doesn't really work if you just poke a hole.
Yeah.
Steering servo you got in there? The stock one?
Savick.
This one's coming down. Oh yeah, that's the carbon.
Hey.
still on my same 2200.
I've never had Wendy's chili.
You've never had Wendy's chili? Yep. You know I do. Excuse me.
Yes! That's it.
I'm gonna try again to crawl it. The skin's got screwed. Right where I wanted it. Try to hit that rock over there on the right. Yep. Try to get that right. Yep, the right side. Whatever you gotta do to swing that way. There you go. You got it. You're gonna get in the front a little bit, but you got it. Buddy, I'm talking about, my boy didn't quit. They all walked away and quit. Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Nice. That's good driving, bro.
Try.
Get that without me filming it. Cause you'll get it, and then you'll try to get it again on film, and you won't get it. There it goes. Come on, crawl it. Thank you.
was the one time in the park that I wanted to. Dead. Day one with the 3brothers 3G13pro. Pretty impressed with it. $100 and a 1-year warranty. Pretty nice. Not saying go out and get it. Definitely buy at your own risk. But with the specs it has, it's pretty, pretty impressive.